got a serious gig, which means I'll be needing a serious merc. Want you to hop to 6th Street Turf and graft a virus onto their tech. Counting on you, Chip. Oh, and one last thing. There's this techie, Lucius Thorin. I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. You dig? Good. Specs attached.
The NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
You fucked something up.
When was the last time I fucked anything up, huh?
Now! Intracranial pressure.
Come on! Don't drag this out!
Alarm's still strung tight. Punch in. Any lights start flashing, I'm jacking you out.
Warden. For the third consecutive year, Militech has been touted as Night City's best corporation to work for. This prestigious award can be attributed to the numerous employee benefits they offer, such as 5 paid vacation days a year, unlimited access to stimulant pharmaceuticals, and implant acquisition assistance. Were that not impressive enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package.
Save this just for you!
News, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority.
As ever, V. Sixers will think twice before sliding their gunk asses anywhere near my turf again. And that thing with Lucius Thoran? Cherry on top. Contract got lost.